Hello and welcome. My name is Mohammed Fathi. We will continue talking about introduction to software engineering. The last section, we talked about what is a computer. In this lecture, we will talk about computer components. The computer components consists of input devices and output devices. Every computer consists of a lot of devices called input and a lot of devices called output devices. And central processing unit or called processor. This processor, like a brain of man, make calculations. If you talked about input devices like mouse, keyboard, microphone, and output devices like printer, screen, and this part case. Inside this, there is the important part called a processor. The processor will be execute the instructions. We talked about what is a program. We say the program is a set of instructions that will be executed by the computer. Mainly, it will be executed by the processor. The processor will be execute the instructions. And there is another important part called memory. This memory will be important. It will be contain the program during runtime. For example, if this developer make a program, the program will be after installed on this computer. It will be when the user open the program, it will be loaded in this RAM. It will be loaded in this memory. The memory contain the program after the user start the computer. Let me recap what we explained. This lecture, we explained input devices and output devices, processor and memory. We will see you next lecture. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.